Hey, and welcome back to another video. Today's video is on an otaku mode haul. So they came with these clear mini files. I had this earlier when they sent a few of my figures. So they sent me four more figures that were sent on September 1st. But I noticed the last figure they sent was September 14th. So maybe it took them about half a month to get everything ready and then put it on the ship, have it sail across the Pacific Ocean, and it finally reached America a month later. So yeah, I got four packages from Japan, which I kind of get annoyed. So the number one thing I hate about otaku mode is each item is in its own separate box. And then the biggest item was sent in the US, so that one only took 2 days. So the first item is Yuri on Ice premium box, Yuri Katsuki and Victor something. I watched this anime a long time ago and I really liked it. It was really different. I definitely liked the opening song. That's the back of the box. If I remember correctly, you can purchase Yuri and Victor separately. So the next item is Fate Grand Order Lancer Ereshkigal. She looks really, really pretty. I just recently pre-ordered Ishtar. Hopefully they're about the same size. Next figure is Rainbow Dash Bishoujo figure. So she is the fifth one. I actually bought Applejack, and Applejack is ready, but they can't ship it to me right now for some reason, so maybe they'll ship it to me next year. I was kind of hoping they do more ponies, and right now they're doing Sunset Shimmer, and I think Celestia and Luna are next. So I would probably add those three to my collection. Hopefully they eventually do Cadence and maybe some of the other ponies. So the next figure, I really kind of don't know, but she's from the anime That Time I Got Reincarnated as a Slime. I think her name is Shuna or Espreto. I'm not really sure what her name is, but she's really cute. She has horns and she's in a maid outfit. Shrine Maiden outfit. And the last one is from My Hero Academia Froppy. I'm not sure why, but this Froppy figure kinda looks off, but I have her, so yeah. So that was my otaku mode haul. Most of those items, actually, I think two or three of them, I bought last year and they finally came home. So I'm really excited to finally have them. I still have quite a few more items they said they ship, so hopefully they'll all come before Christmas. Well, hope you liked this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!